In this nugget, we will learn the basic concept of lighting level requirements. Lighting level is used to specify the amount of light present. The natural illuminances can range from a few tenths of a lux, under the moonlight, in which human perception is just possible, to as high as 100,000 lux in the middle of summer out in the open. The levels of lighting accepted as being satisfactory under artificial lighting are really very low, 3 to 25 lux for road lighting, 10 to 50 lux on average for mood lighting indoors, and 300 to 1,000 lux for reading and working. Amount of daylight falling on an object in combination with the luminance pattern of reflectance of the object play a major role in what we see. It is this lighting level that determines the adaptation state of the eye. In addition, the risk of faults and the duration of the task play an important role in determining the lighting level required. Therefore, the more difficult the visual, the higher the lighting level needed. The average illuminance on the most relevant plane is often the horizontal plane that is used as the measure for lighting level. Often the plane on which the lighting level is specified is the horizontal plane. Indoors, it is usually measured on the working areas, for example, the desks. But where the precise working area is not known, the lighting level on an imaginary horizontal surface about 75 centimeters above the floor is specified. In road lighting, it is the road surface, and in sports lighting, the horizontal playing area. But in many situations, the lighting of vertical objects is important as well. For example, in sports lighting, the illuminance on specified vertical planes is used as an extra criterion to guarantee a proper view of the vertical players. And in residential areas, where crime could be a problem, the so-called semi-cylindrical illuminance is also sometimes specified as a lighting criterion to facilitate facial recognition. This is because the human face more resembles a half cylinder than a vertical plane. Thank you.